this whole thing's pretty shameful. You know, I think that you guys should feel ashamed, and I think that the citizens of Portage County should feel ashamed. The process is so flawed.
Oh.
And I feel really bad for you guys. I do. Your parents and your concern and your concerns. They may be a little bit over the top, but I don't think they're going to let Mr. Tarver run your kids up and down the hallways or anything along those lines. I don't think that's the concern we need to have. The problem isn't that Mr. Tarver was appointed. This guy appointed he's trying to volunteer. And we're besmirching a citizen for trying to volunteer. The problem is that no one else did. We need to have someone be shameful of that. And I'm not saying you guys as parents, because I have a job and you have a kid with disabilities, and I understand that time is always a problem for all of us. But volunteers shouldn't be drugged through the mud because they volunteered. What should have happened is there should have been more people that tried to take this position, and someone may have been more qualified than Bill. I've known Bill for many years, and I'm not vouching for Bill because I have no clue how good a job he might do on this board. And I don't think that's the problem. The problem is, if nothing else good comes out of this thing, I hope that we publicize that we need people on these boards that give a damn about these kids, that give a damn about whatever situation we're on. We have tons of boards and tons of empty spots. If we'd have more applicants, probably wouldn't have the issue. The problem is the amount of applicants, and I don't see why no one's talking about the people that didn't want to step up. And I think we're discouraging people from stepping up that may not have the perfect pass, because are they going to get drugged through the mud if they want to volunteer and they want to help? I think that's a problem.
Yeah.